Welcome to live2place.com, best e-learning portal for IIT JEE, NEET and Foundation.
The Supreme Court of India has extended the date for final round counseling for MBBS and BDS admissions till September 7. Stay tuned.
If you have not subscribed, please subscribe to our channel and press the bell button to get instant updates. Thank you.
In a big relief to students who have qualified NEET examination, the Supreme Court has extended the deadline till September 7 for the final round of counseling to get admission in the MBBS and BDS courses for 2017 to 2018 in deemed universities. The Supreme Court, however, clarified that deadline has been extended only for deemed universities and no further extension will be granted. The candidates who register for it and are not allotted any college in the two previous rounds of counseling are considered in this round. The last date for mop-up round counseling was August 31st. A bench of Chief Justice Deepak Mishra and Justice M. Khanwilkar directed the competent authority, Director General of Health Services, to put up the list on the website and send it by email to all the deemed universities. Time for mop-up round counseling is extended till September 7, 2017. This extension shall only be applicable to the deemed universities and non-ILs. Any application by any other college or institution seeking extension shall not be entertained, the bench said. The DGHS, which is responsible for conducting the counseling, informed the court that over 5,500 seats are still vacant in deemed universities. The court directed that 5,500 seats should be filled up from a pool of qualified 55,000 students to maintain the ratio of 1:10. The Council for the Deemed Universities urged the court that if necessary and in order to maintain the ratio 1:10 in case of deficit in the list meant for these institutions, the names from the larger National Eligibility Entrance Test NEET list may be provided. As long as for the seats which have fallen vacant, the ratio is maintained at 1:10 and we do not perceive any difficulty. If 1:10 ratio is not sufficient, the Director General of Health Services is granted liberty to get into the larger NEET list. We order accordingly, the bench said. The Supreme Court had last year cleared the desk for holding of NEET, a single common entrance test for admission to MBBS and BDS courses. Thank you.
If you like this video, please click the like button. If you have any questions or suggestions, please comment below. For more updates on IIT JEE or NEET exams, please subscribe to our channel to get lot of updates. Support us by following us on Facebook and Twitter. To sharpen your skills, please try out our test series on live2place.com. Thank you so much for watching. Have a great day.